This is Die Sporting Network.
Second half of this one underway. You are watching the UA Championships here at Paul School here on the Die Sporting Network. This is these kids. That one's inside. So that one didn't go. Division inside. That one goes in. That spins down. 11-point lead. The team Vizion in the lime green jerseys. Lennon has it now for CB's kids. Final game in the 17U bracket. 2-0 and the winner will be moving on to the championship. That one did not go. Pull up, offensive foul. We're here at the Park School. A turnover. That's, and it is stolen. Find it out of bounds, so the Vizion won't be able to get it back. Up jumper. That one didn't go. Out of bounds. These kids. Action all over the Park School. And you're a championship. We're going to have championship action coming your way. Second half. First game is six. We're going to have a couple championship games coming your way. That was a long distance pass here. And then again, and a foul is called inside. Six to 15. He just joined us here in the early stage of the second half. The shot goes in. So the lead is 10. As the winner will be playing in the championship later on today. That's a three. That one tipped and missed there on the front court. Forward and a blocking foul. One of the mainstays down in Hampton for the Hoop Jam Fest down in Hampton, Virginia. Five-second call against these kids and Vizion. Long-distance pass, able to hang on to it. Drive. And a jump ball call. Ball's going to stay. Division with a Z. Distance shot. It's the top. One and and no good. So substitution's coming in. But then kicked out of bounds by one of the Vizion players. So CBK, I like that nickname better. Gets it back. Trying to cut into this lead. The clock runs here. That's a three. That one tipped and missed. Swings it. Couple doubles. That's a three. That one hits high off the arm. Offensive rebound. Inside, counted in one. Shoot the and one here.
Montero rebound.
Trying to put the lead to 13.
Rebound.
Ducks. Tipped and missed. Letting them play the ref's arm. Coast to coast. Got it tapped out of bounds, so it can stay. CBK. And it rolls and one. See if they count it. think they did. Two shots on the left. 11 point lead. Over the other way. So the loser, the Vizion is still in it. It was CBK, and all I knew their time in the tournament is done. A timeout. So 5:48 left. This one has flowed pretty nicely. We're back at you now. And of course, as always, as we promote, check us out on the Twitter and Instagram at Dice49. Check us out on our official Facebook page now, Dice40 Network, and the mothership right here on YouTube, Dice40 Network. This is the beginning of our DSN Summertime Hoops for the second season. Last year, we brought you the Boston League, Summertime Grind League, and we ended with the Super 80 Showcase, which we will again, but we got more action. This today, the UA East Coast Championships, and then that next weekend. We had Capital City originally. That one has been canceled. It'll be just Memorial Day Challenge and Memorial Day Takeover. And then the Boston League Season 6 coming your way in 2 weeks. Brings it back. That's a foul. Number 11 from Vizion coming out to the line to shoot two.
Come on, Justin.
They have enough fouls to do so.
Rebound.
First shot. All school, usually.
I am.
That second shot, no good. Another chance. That goes. One hand. Inside, no good. Another chance, goes in. That's in there. 4:48 left in this one. Pull up jumper. That one tipped and missed. Defensive rebound there. Snatch give it and do for Vizion. Ooh, it's like riding to the wall. That's a foul.
I'm running to the wall.
No kidding about that. Pass the turnover. And the ball back.
Stay away.
Division the other way. 39-22 game. Division team trying to go to 3-0 and they're pulling away. Three ball, tipped and missed. All alone. Two. 39-24 game now. Four, 3:20 left in this one. Third chance, didn't go. Out of bounds, sticking with CBK. Drives up and one. The ball.
One change. I'm not doing this.
Time. 48. Left in this one. 39-26 games of Vizion. First shot goes. Oh, second shot in there.
Both of them go.
Close it out. Travel. Clock ticks. Gonna take care of business. Houston's in. Boy 226 game. This one's in the bag for the division team. Well, I heard they're going to be moving on to the Platinum Championship game coming up. We're on the Guys Right Network later today. Filming it, and of course, later this week. You'll see it. First shot in there. Second shot's going. That's the three. No miss. Offensive rebound. Spins in. No foul. 34.3 left. Going to be right in over the ball. Maryland Mustangs coming up here on the scoring network. On the 16U side of things, I think Mary Dream having a chance to move to the 16U championship game coming up later on here. Six. That one stripped from under. The visiting team gets it back. They're gonna, they say, wrap this puppy up. Spin move. Piss on the side of the dunk. Side, that was tough. This will do it. Dane, that was competitive early. Missed it. A little highlight action. The layup goes. Gotta do it. So your final 49-28. These kids suffered their first defeat. Their championship division team goes to 3-0. And in all likelihood, they should be playing in the Platinum Regional Championship game. Court 2, we'll have that later today. Thanks on T for now. St. Mary's Dream. No, no, it's coming at you. Stick and stay, right?
This is Die Sporting Network.